But the two of you, I put off my life for him, and now I'm stuck with the two of you. I mean, to play some stupid game to get what I so rightly deserve.
What you deserve. Yes. I was his wife.
And so was I, the only one who made him happy.
Where do you want the gas axe, Mrs. M?
In the bathroom.
Mortimer and I built a union based on respect and propriety.
And the laxatives?
Ha ha! Now that's how you keep so thin.
Just guess.